Pete. Right, we're in Rugby Park with William Gross and Jeroen Tessela.
Jeroen
Tessela. Right, okay. Sorry, apologies. And we're going to ask them some very searching questions. And we'll start with, in your opinion, who's the most determined and passionate player in the squad?
Tess.
Yes.
The most passionate.
Yum.
Yeah, Liam Kelly.
Liam Kelly. Right, okay. Who's the biggest poser in the squad?
Ryan.
Daniel
Mackey
is not
bad
as well.
Oh, yeah. Daniel Mackey, Ryan.
Right, okay. Yeah. Who's the flashiest car?
Daniel Mackey and Ryan?
Yeah, Daniel Mackey.
That the answers for every question.
Daniel Mackey and Ryan?
Who eats the most junk food? Now somebody previously said you.
Me?
You.
Junk food?
Yeah. Burgers and...
This is Daniel Mackey eat a lot.
Ryan eats a lot of pizzas and stuff.
Daniel Mackey as well, I think.
Somebody said Jude Winchester as well.
Oh,
yeah. Jude is not bad, yeah. Every night, kebab, Subway and pizza.
Yeah.
Because they don't know how to cook.
I don't know Jude.
At the other end, who's the healthiest player?
I think Roy McKenzie, I think.
Yeah. I go for Nels, Gypsy. Yeah. Gypsy, in the beginning of the season, he always came with his own food and stuff.
Yeah, my son, man. Yeah, I go for Roy McKenzie.
Roy McKenzie, okay. Yeah. Who's the smartest and most intelligent?
That's me. For sure.
Apart from you.
Me? No, who is the smartest?
I think Jono is quite smart.
Yeah, Jono.
Yeah, that's what some of the other guys say. Yeah, Johnson.
Yep.
Okay. Who's addicted to their mobile phone?
All the boys.
Yeah.
All the boys.
Everybody?
Everybody,
yeah. They're all addicted to their mobile phone.
All. Maybe except girls. Liam Kelly,
yeah.
He's not so addicted.
Okay.
But the rest of the boys, yeah.
Right, who takes the longest to get ready after training and after a match?
Somebody said him. No, I said Gary Hawkins. He's always sitting for ages. Yeah.
I go for me.
You go for you? Yeah. Good, okay. Right, okay. Right, who's the biggest joker in the squad?
Gary Hawkins.
Yeah.
Nels also.
Yeah. Right, okay. Nels. And finally, we've just had Halloween. Who's most likely to dress up in drag on a Halloween night out?
What do you mean?
Dress up as a woman, wear a wig.
Ryan. Ryan?
Yeah. Lex. Alex.
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 Alex Forsyth.
Yeah. Alex.
Why?
Because...
Yeah, why? Just tell me.
Yeah, go for Alex or Ryan.
But why?
I don't know why.
Everybody else said Gary Hawkins.
Yeah, but that's too easy.
Well, that's too easy.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
He likes it, but when you say Alex Perseus or Ryan, they have too much ego to do that.
Right, okay. Right. Finally then, who's most likely to organise your Christmas night out?
Who's organized the Christmas
night? Who's most likely to organize it?
Likely is the one who's
going to do it.
Pasca.
Pasca, yeah.
Pasca?
Yeah.
Really?
Pasca,
yeah.
Right. So he's the leader, is he?
He's the leader, yeah.
He's the captain, too.
Right. Okay. Thanks very much, guys. That's very revealing.
Yeah.
No problem.
You can see it on the website and see what your teammates think of it. Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks
a lot.
Thank you. Bye.